That's just a cool, fun term you can take away from the show. That's just some jargon. No, it's not, I made it up. I'm gonna play you a little soft song. Is anybody in this room a fan of Swedish pop sensation Robyn? Yes! Alright, this is a Robyn song. The title is Call Your Girlfriend. It's one of my favorite songs of all time. The original version is a huge dance jam. My version is a tiny tender jam. So if you want to like put your head on someone's shoulder, this is the song. But only someone who's consented to you putting your head on their shoulder. So you know. I don't condone any non-consensual shoulder head leans. Not that kind of a band. I'm not getting on stage saying, hey, put your head on someone's shoulder. I'm not printing shirts that say, put my head on your shoulder. I don't know. Has anybody in this room ever been to Warped Tour? Imagine if instead of all the awful shirts you saw on Warped Tour, they all said really nice things like, I'm gonna cuddle you. Still, I guess, depending on who's wearing it. It's not fun. Here we go. Call your girlfriend, it's time you had the talk. Give your reasons, say it's not her fault. But you just met somebody new. Tell her not to get obsessed, second guessing everything you said and done. When she gets upset, tell her how you're never into her, no one. You just tell her that the only way her heart will mend is when she learns to love again. It won't make sense right now, but you're still a friend. And then you let her down easy. You let her down easy. Say it's not her fault. But you just met somebody new. Don't you tell her how I gave you something that you never even knew you missed. Don't you even try and explain how it's so different when we kiss. You just tell her that the you're still a friend. And
intense. Say it's not her.